capable. Watch me do.
We regroup now with an important match in the women's tag team division.
The following is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Shayna, Baszler, and Zoey!
So we mentioned earlier tonight that we have new women's tag team champions, Katana Chance and Kate Carter. Well, the rematch is coming up between Chelsea Green and Piper Niven in that group, but other teams jockeying for position in the tag team division.
Yeah, exactly. That entire division has been turned on its head, and all the women in the locker room smell opportunity. They want to jockey, get themselves as high up the ladder as they can, and then pending the result of next week's tag team championship match, perhaps they'll be next in line.
I've been impressed with this team of Natalya and Tegan Knox over the past couple of months that they've been together.
Yeah, no doubt about that. Natalya, of course, has already done it all 10 times. But the great thing about Natalya, she's a unicorn. She's a veteran who is as hungry as a rookie. And then you've got the up-and-coming Tegan Knox, someone who has wowed us in the past in NXT. And she really had a breakout performance against the man Becky Lynch on Raw a couple of months ago. I think the world has reawakened to just how good Tegan Knox is. I'm expecting big things out of both these two teams.
Zoe Stark will start things off against Natalya. Nice deep arm drag by Natalya. The team of Starks and Shayna Baszler works as well.
Yeah, it does. Both really aggressive, both feisty, and they bonded a couple of months ago after a match against each other, realized how impressive each of them were as opponents, and perhaps decided to join forces and launch an assault on the tag division.
Tag made to Natalya. Knox and Natalya with frequent tags in and out of the ring. Again, Carter and Chance, the new tag team champions. They say they're going to be fighting champs. Baszler made the tag.
Yeah, well, that has been their modus operandum since getting together.
Cover.
They will fight anyone.
And a kick out by Natalya.
You're going to have to. There's a lot of women in this division who smell opportunity now.
Baszler and Stark in control. Can Natalya and Tegan Knox climb back into this match? And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Tag team action. Tegan Knox and Natalya against Shayna Baszler and Zoey Stark. Tag made. Here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard, Tegan Knox.
Yeah, needed that tag in a big way. Tegan is completely fresh, whereas Natalya took a heck of a beating from this duo. Tegan looking like a dynamo in that ring now, completely rejuvenating the hopes of her team.
And running uppercut by Tegan Knox, and she's fired up tonight. Headbutt to Baszler. And looking on, another team, Monday Night Raw, Candice LeRae, Indy Hartwell, so many teams, as we mentioned earlier, jockeying for position.
Yeah, everyone wants to get themselves in the mix, and he won't wait to do
that.
Score a victory right here. Here's your chance, Tegan.
And now Knox going to head up to the top rope. Baszler is in trouble. Tegan Knox now. Wow, down goes Shayna Baszler. Cover for the win. Now the shoulders are down, and Baszler has to kick it too.
Yeah, nice move there from Tegan Knox. Problem with the pin may have cost her. Is a split second away from victory.
Now Baszler able to tuck underneath, misses with a kick. Ooh!
Oh.
Hear that echo through the arena. An Italian going to break things up and save the matchup for their team.
Yeah, Natalya thankfully had her wits about her, but after that, it may be game over. Baszler and Stark looking like they may have this one in the back.
And Zoey now is the legal woman. Nice German suplex that time by Shayna Baszler. Oh, and the Z360 cover now by Stark for the win. Stark and Baszler pick up the victory.
Here are your winners, the team of Shayna Baszler and Zoey Stark.
Two of the most popular women in the locker room, but that remorseless attitude in the ring is exactly what gets them victories. And you know, these two, Stark and Baszler, are going to be watching next week's tag championship match very closely.
Yeah, perhaps earning themselves